Okay, here is the fire thong using rattan on balsa. Toss it up. Use a pretty wide grip first until it heats up. Then the rattan becomes a lot more pliable. Hopefully. Yep. Funny, it forms a very light brown dust that you wouldn't think would take, but there we go. And this piece of rattan's still pretty good.